service in the forces. Silence for them and for the memory of them.